Hi, I'm Becky Stern, and I've been building with and teaching Arduino for more than 10 years. The most common beginner Arduino mistake is biting off more than you can chew by attempting to build a project with too many elements at once. You get frustrated and overwhelmed, and the project never gets finished. If you want to build a quadcopter, you have to break it down into simpler systems first. Those things have GPS, inertial measurement units with accelerometers and gyroscopes, not to mention variable speed motor control. You've got to honestly reflect on your abilities and then look up examples and tutorials for each component of your project and build them successfully before attempting to combine them. The second mistake I see frequently is making assumptions during prototyping. I teach the free online Arduino class at Instructables.com and also teach in person at SVA and NYC Resistor. And I know it can be really tough to remember all the different things that could possibly go wrong, whether it be your wiring or your code or your software settings. But when your circuit's not behaving the way you expect, don't just assume the wiring's right without checking. Double check the pin number you've specified in software is the same pin connected to your LED or sensor or power and ground especially. Get into a detective mindset. Hunt for missing semicolons. Get out your multimeter. Add in some serial debugging to your code to help you figure out what's going on. The last mistake I see a lot with Arduino beginners is underutilizing the resources available to you online. The Arduino site has a reference section that breaks down the whole programming language by groups of commands with simple samples demonstrating each one. I look up stuff all the time, like how modulo works. But there are also community resources you should be taking advantage of as well, like researching your questions in online forums and posting Instructables about your projects. Just saying. I hope these tips help you achieve success in all your Arduino endeavors. You can find out more about my free class and the write-up for these tips at the links in the description below. And if you've got tips for beginners, I'd love to hear about them in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. I put out new DIY videos every week about tech, crafts, and my life here in New York City. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to catch the next one, and follow me on social media for a peek at what's to come.